Halloween film. But the day that I decided that I was going to write this song, I planned it. I thought, I'm going to write a song today. And any time since then or before then that I tried to do that, nothing ever, ever happened. But this one day when I was feeling so lonely and at my lowest, and that was pretty low because the whole album was a pretty low experience on 21. So for me to say the lowest, I mean, it really was rock bottom. And and within a couple of hours, I had the first verse and the first chorus, and I felt very different. And I knew this song was going to change my life, not in the ways it ended up doing, but it made me feel like I could do whatever I wanted and I didn't have to rely on anyone else to get there. I could make my own decisions and be proud of them and stuff like that. And I wrote this song on guitar, but it wasn't quite heartbreaking enough. So we put it onto piano, just to give it a bit of extra sadness to it. And I know I always play the witch in this relationship, and I always joke about it, but the relationship was a fantastic part of my life because it made me who I am today in a million ways, not just with what happened, but obviously with my album and stuff like that, and it got me to the place where I am in a really brilliant relationship and understand myself in it and understand my partner, and we have a child together, and it's fantastic. And I really feel if it wasn't for the lessons that you learned in previous relationships, that sometimes it's hard to ever stay in one. For any of you that have been together forever, congratulations, I couldn't applaud you enough. But there's not many of you, it's probably like one of you, one couple in the room that's been together forever. We bow down to you, how do you do it? Teach us. But, so that is what, you know, I'm very fond of the relationship, even though it's a massive part of my humour and stuff like that. And this song I performed, God, for six years ago, oh my God, on a stage very similar to this in England at the O2, which is like our MSG, but in London. And I did it for our version of the Grammys, which is the Brit Awards, and I sang this song, and I had no reason to be at the awards, and I don't like going to awards ceremonies full stop, let alone when I've got no reason to be there. It's like, what's she doing? Is she desperate? It's like really embarrassing. But I went and I performed this song, and I flew to New York City. See, I come here a lot, I told her, I've referenced how many times I've come here. I flew to New York City the next morning, and my life has never been the same ever since. It changed overnight. In amazing ways, in very strange ways, and in ways that I will never ever be able to get my head around. And there's lots of things I can do that I couldn't do, and there's lots of things that I can't do that I could do. But I don't mind, because I'm here for six shows at Madison Square Garden, and I wouldn't be able to do that without you, without what my music has ended up doing. So I would like to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for being so loyal, and for saying hello to me when I came back after so long. I know I disappeared, and I will disappear again, trust me. But I will come back and I'll say hi next time or something like that, alright? But this song is the song, I think, if anyone ever cares to remember me in the future, that it will be when this song comes on the radio. And they'll be like, oh yeah, I remember going to that show or something like that. And I couldn't be prouder of that as a singer and as a writer, because I write music for you, I don't write it for myself. I write music for people to hear. So to have you all here is a true thrill at a moment in my life. So sing along with me tonight, all right? Because this song is completely yours now, all right? This is Someone Like You. Thank you for coming to my show.
Love you!
I won't talk again.
I heard that you're settled down, that you but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I'd hope to see my face, that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. away. I couldn't fight it. I hope to see my face, that you be reminded that for me it isn't over yet.
I heard you from the first line. Will you sing it for me?
Yeah.